Okay, guys. Gloves up.
Deal with that.
I'll take care of them. Anytime. What the?
Come on.
This one's for you! That's it!
If I were a proto-relic, where would I be?
Over here! Your princess and your treasure await you! Mwah! 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 Mwah!
Does he really think we don't realize it's him?
If he does, then he's further gone than I thought.
Friends, help us! The captain is in grave danger.
And without him, we're doomed.
What do you mean?
Normally, we'd be stuck here, waiting on the board until someone came along to play with us.
But all of that changed when the captain showed up. Ever since that day, we've been able to move around under our own.
I've never felt so alive.
And it's all thanks to the captain.
Without him, we're as good as dead.
So how should we handle this?
I don't think we can get the proto-relic back without the captain. Yeah, we gotta help him.
Thank you.
Oh, my darling hero.
Hey, hands off, Buttercup. You want to thank us so bad? Give us the proto relic.
That, I'm afraid, I cannot do. This treasure is mine.
Captain?
Come, my loyal henchmen. With this, none can hope to stand against us.
We shall build ourselves a sprawling empire.
Captain, wait for us, Captain. Where are you going?
That polygonal piece of shit. Talk about a dick move.
You hear what the cavalry said? This whole thing started when the captain showed up.
Yeah, when they gained free will. They were pretty happy about that, weren't they?
Indeed they were. I still remember the weight of the chains that bound me to Hojo's service. And the joy I felt when someone finally came along and set me free. It's no surprise he's become a symbol of hope.
Even so, we can't just abandon those guys. Never mind the proto-relic.
Right. Speaking.
Send us the coordinates.
head back in there. It'll mean going up against the captain one more time.
Fine by me. Let's rip him a new one.
Is this the captain's empire?
Many moons have passed. Far too many to recall since my search began. Yet my treasure still eludes. Naught I've gleaned. What are you doing?
Stay back!
We won't let anyone harm the captain. Rest assured, we won't hold back.
Fine. If it's a fight you want, you got it.
Everyone in it.
Yeah. But hey,
At least we can say we...
We sure did. It was fun while it lasted. Thanks for playing with us, friends. May we meet again on the field of battle. Someday.
Well, if we can find the time.
An untethered soul. Adrift in the void of time. This bridge is make fast.
Captain?
The singular item that you now hold is possessed of a power beyond your ken. You will deliver it unto me!
No.
Ha. Very well. Then I shall take it from you by force! I saw it plain, and never does my judgment err. So it comes to this!
Nothing happened. I'm fine.
Rattled you, huh? Could it be you got a soft spot for Soldier Boy here?
Anyway, don't worry about it. Been in much worse situations than that before.
brittle houses.
Isn't Priscilla just oil?
Yes.
All right! Giddy up!
Cloud, you've completed our survey of the Junon region, I see. I've learned so much about the Republic of Junon, thanks in no small part to your efforts in these storied lands. Such insight into our past will invariably help us understand the course Shinra may take in the future. I cannot thank you enough for partnering with me.
Thank you.
on now. Storm's coming.
I'm gonna make you regret.
Here goes. Okay.
Yeah, I'll do it. But it's about to get real! What's up now?
I'll take care of this! Yeah!
I won't let you down. Let the winds caress you.
Do your thing.
Moving on then.
burn.
That's it.
It's over. No escape. Yeah, let's finish this. Don't stop now.
Ready or not, here I finish him off.
It's mine now. It's over.
Keep it together.
Take it over.
You're dead.
time to celebrate.
Not bad.